Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can transfer iBooks, eBooks, and PDFs between your iPhone or iPad and your Windows PC. In this video, you'll learn how to transfer eBooks from your iPhone or iPad to your PC, transfer eBooks from your PC to your iPhone or iPad, delete eBooks from your iPhone or iPad, and transfer eBooks from one iOS device to another. You may have a library of eBooks, Apple iBooks, and PDFs on your PC or on your iPhone or iPad. If you have a Mac, you can use Apple's iBooks app to manage these books and transfer them to your iOS device. But Apple no longer provides a solution for managing these files on Windows. You can copy books to iOS devices in the following formats: EPUB, PDF, and iBooks Author. iMazing can manage your eBooks. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. If you've already connected a device and it's available via Wi-Fi, you'll be able to use it without a wired connection. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then select Books. iMazing displays the eBooks on your device. To transfer eBooks from your iPhone or iPad to your PC, just select the books and drag them to the desktop or to a folder. iMazing exports the books. You can also click the Export button, then choose a location to save the books. To copy eBooks to your iOS device, locate them on your computer, then drag one or more files to the iMazing window. iMazing copies the books to your iPhone or iPad. You can even drag a folder containing eBooks to the iMazing window. iMazing copies all the books in the folder. You can also click the Import button and navigate to a folder to select specific books. And you can delete eBooks by selecting them, right-clicking, and choosing Delete. You can transfer eBooks from one iOS device to another, such as from your iPhone to your iPad. Just export the eBooks as I showed earlier, then import them to the other device. Remember that iBooks purchased from Apple have DRM. You can only read them on devices where you are signed in to the same iTunes Store account as that which you used to purchase them. However, you can read EPUB eBooks without DRM on any iOS device.